And Laurel, Ronald Buckley, the man accused of killing two people, was denied bond. Mary Ann Collins and Trevion Barnett were found shot and killed in a car outside of Lauper's Laundry in Laurel back in October. A third person was shot in the leg but survived. Buckley is also accused of shooting three other people on different occasions last year. He's facing two counts of first-degree murder along with other charges.